All right, thank you, Tom. Robbie, big hit for you. You got a couple big hits, the double, but the big two-run single that turned this game around against Cody Allen. Now, you faced Allen a number of times before. Did you have something in your memory bank in that at bat?
No, it's good to get him because he's gotten me a lot, and it's good to come in here and get a win, especially at this ballpark.
Robbie, this is Roy. You hit a great pitch, actually. I think a pitch right where Cody Allen was trying to throw it up and in under your hands. You had fouled off a pretty good pitch to hit the time before that, and then they had to fight off that up and in fastball, and you were able to get the big end of the bat out there to it and hit it through the hole.
Yeah, like you said, I missed the one before, and that was probably a better pitch to hit than the one I got. But lucky enough, I got my hands to it and found a hole.
How big of a win is this? You know, this team's been struggling recently, playing some really good baseball teams against Oakland, and then this first game last night to pull one out at the end like tonight.
Oh, it's huge. Coming in this building and beat these guys and show these young guys on this team that this is possible with this group, and it takes 9 innings.
And you still have a lot to play for. I mean, trying to get back to 500, one goal. I know that your manager has in his mind, but as a bunch of players here down the stretch, you all have a lot to show, both individually and as a team, as you head through September and have the front office and your manager thinking about next year.
Oh, for sure. This is big league baseball. Every game matters. Every game counts. And we're looking forward to the rest of the season and get back to 500.
Ribeye, thanks a lot, man. You got two ribeyes tonight.
Thanks, Dick. Have a good one, guys.
Congratulations.